thermodynamical relations. Maxwell derived six fundamental thermodynamical relations using first and second law of thermodynamics. So del Q is equal to du plus del W, first law of thermodynamics. So del Q is equal to du plus PdV. So du is equal to del Q minus PdV. dS is equal to del Q by T, second law of thermodynamics. So del Q is equal to TdS. So equation du is equal to TdS minus PdV, first equation. Now considering U, S and V functions of two independent variables X and Y. So du is equal to del U by del X at Y constant dx plus del U by del Y at X constant dy. We have written U as a function of independent variable X and Y. So like this we can write dS is equal to del X by del X at Y constant dx plus del S by del Y at X constant into dy. Similarly we can write dV is equal to del U by del X at Y constant into dx plus del V by del Y at X constant into dy. So from equation first, now putting values of U, dS, du, dS and dV in equation first. So writing these values in equation first, we can write del U by del X at Y constant dx plus del U by del Y at X constant dy is equal to T into bracket del S by del X at Y constant into dx plus del S by del Y at X constant into dy minus P into bracket del V by del X at Y constant dx plus del V by del Y at X constant dy bracket complete is equal to in bracket T into del S by del X at Y constant minus P into del V by del X at a Y constant into dx outside bracket plus in bracket T into dS by del Y at X constant minus P into del V by del Y at X constant into dy. Compare coefficient of dx and dy. So del U by del X at Y constant is equal to T into del S by del X at Y constant minus P into del V by del X at Y constant, equation second, and del U by del Y at X constant is equal to T into del S by del Y at X constant minus P into del U by del Y at X constant, equation 3. Differentiating equation 2 with respect to Y and equation 3 with respect to X, we get del U by del Y del X is equal to del T by del Y at X constant into del S by del X at Y constant plus T into del 2S upon del Y del X minus del P upon del Y at X constant into del U by del X at Y constant minus P into del 2V by del Y del X. Similarly, del 2U by del X del Y is equal to del T by del X at Y constant into del S by del Y at X constant plus T into del 2S upon del X del Y minus del P by del X at Y constant into del U by del Y at X constant minus P into del 2V by del X del Y. So change in internal energy brought about by changing V and T, whether V changed by dV first and T by dT later or vice versa, is the same. It means du is perfect differential. So we can write del 2u by del y del x is equal to del 2u by del x del y. So comparing these two equations, we get del t by del y at x constant into del s by del x at y constant plus t into del 2s by del y del x minus del p by del y at y constant into del u by del x at y constant minus P into del 2V by del Y del X is equal to del T by del X at Y constant into del S by del Y at X constant plus T into del 2S by del X del Y minus डेल पी बाय डेल एक्स एट वाई कॉन्स्टेंट इंटू डेल यू बाय डेल वाई एट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट माइनस पी इंटू डेल टू वी बाय डेल एक्स डेल वाई इक्वेशन फोर. सिंस डी एस डी वी आर ऑल्सो परफेक्ट डिफरेंशियल्स वी कैन राइट डेल टू एस बाय डेल एक्स डेल वाई इज इक्वल टू डेल टू एस बाय डेल वाई डेल एक्स एंड डेल टू वी बाय डेल एक्स डेल वाई इज इक्वल टू डेल टू वी बाय डेल वाई डेल एक्स. नाउ फ्रेंड्स इक्वेशन फोर बिकम्स डेल टी बाय डेल वाई एट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट इंटू डेल एस बाय डेल एक्स एट वाई कॉन्स्टेंट माइनस डेल पी बाय डेल वाई एट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट इंटू डेल यू बाय डेल एक्स एट वाई कॉन्स्टेंट इज इक्वल टू डेल टी बाय डेल एक्स एट वाई कॉन्स्टेंट इंटू डेल एस बाय डेल वाई एट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट माइनस डेल पी बाय डेल एक्स एट वाई कॉन्स्टेंट इंटू डेल यू बाय डेल वाई एट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट इक्वेशन फाइव. दिस फाइव इक्वेशन इज जनरल एक्सप्रेशन फॉर मैक्सवेल थर्मोडायनेमिकल रिलेशंस. नाउ फ्रॉम दिस इक्वेशन फाइव वी विल गेट सिक्स थर्मोडायनेमिकल रिलेशंस मैक्सवेल्स thermodynamical relations. Now for first relation here put x is equal to s y is equal to v in equation 5. So del s by del x is 1 and del u by del y is 1 and also del x by del y is 0 del u by del x is 0. Substituting these values in equation 5 we get डेल टी बाय डेल वाई एट एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट इज इक्वल टू माइनस डेल पी बाय डेल एक्स एट वाई कॉन्स्टेंट. सो डेल टी बाय डेल वी एट एस कॉन्स्टेंट इज इक्वल टू माइनस डेल पी बाय डेल एक्स एट वी कॉन्स्टेंट सिंस डेल वाई इज डी वी डेल वी एंड डेल डेल एक्स इज डेल एस. इक्वेशन सिक्स दिस इज फर्स्ट थर्मोडायनेमिकल रिलेशन. थर्मोडायनेमिकल रिलेशन put x is equal to t, y is equal to v in equation 5. So, del t by del x is 1, del u by del y is 1, del t by del y is 0, del u by del x is 0. Substituting these values in equation 5, we get del s by del v at t constant is equal to del v by del t at v constant. Equation 7. This is second Maxwell thermodynamical relation. Now, third relation. Put x is equal to s, y is equal to p in equation 5. We get del s by del x is 1, del p by del y is 1. So del s by del y is 0, del p by del x is 0. Putting these values in equation 5, we get del t by del p at x constant is equal to del u by del x as p constant. Equation 8. This equation 8 is Maxwell third thermodynamical relation. No Maxwell fourth relation. So put x is equal to t, y is equal to p in equation 5. Del t by del x is equal to 1, del p by del y is equal to 1, del t by del y is 0, del p by del x is 0. Substituting these values in equation 5, we get del s by del p at t constant is equal to minus del v by del t at p constant. Equation 9. Equation 9 is Maxwell fourth thermodynamical relation. Now fifth relation. For this fifth relation, we put x is equal to p and y is equal to v. So del p by del x is equal to 1, del v by del y is equal to 1, del p by del y is equal to 0, del v by del x is equal to 0. Substituting this value in equation 5, we get del t by del p at v constant into del s by del v at p constant minus del t by del v at p constant into del s by del p at v constant is equal to 1. Equation 10. This equation 10 is Maxwell fifth thermodynamical relation. Sixth relation. For this put x is equal to t, y is equal to s. So del t by del x is 1, del s by del y is 1, del t by del y is 0, del s by del x is 0. Substituting these values in equation 5, we get del v by del t at s constant into del v by del x as t constant minus del v by del x as t constant into del v by del t at s constant is equal to 1. Equation 11. This equation 11 is 6 Maxwell thermodynamical relation. So equation 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 are Maxwell thermodynamical relations. Reference I use for preparation of this presentation. Thank you.